I have escaped Cold Ridge Prison with the help of hidden allies, my friends. If you can reach the Renhaven River, they promise to aid you in your next move. Alright.
How many people did he kill on his way out of the prison? I guess if you'll kill the Empress, you don't care about a few guards. Shut up! Look.
Corvo, if you're reading this, it means our plan worked and you've broken free from Cold Ridge. One of our contacts has hidden weapons for you somewhere deep area in the sewers. Grab the gear and find Samuel where these tunnels dump out into the river. He will bring you to us, our friend, who will meet you soon. My friend.
Somebody's been down here.
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. Could be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
That's unsettling. Jesus, okay. What was that? No, that was something to look at. Feeling that I'm meant to avoid them. Wait. Aww. I don't know if that's cute or... Sorry. Manor and I have only had enough coin to buy half the elixir we needed. Even that's all gone now, and there's nothing to do but wait. We are very sick, and there's no place above to hide from the city watch. They're breaking into houses all over the district, so we'll stay here and share the last hours together. Our fire will keep the rats away, but they'll inherit the city. Where's the fire, bro? Oh, you
supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague, do you?
No. Doesn't the elixir prevent it?
Maybe. Either way, let's just dump them down there. Not the rats even.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair Empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead by his hand. He is to be captured or killed at any cost.
What was that? Oh, a trap that I wasn't paying attention to. Ow. Well, that's not very nice. It's F, not B, to pick stuff up. Just gonna have to use a healing thing like so. Greetings, Corvo, or should I say Lord Protector. As you were known before the title was wrongfully taken from you. We are servants of the Empire and of the True Empress, a group of loyalists who want very much to meet you. Take these weapons, crafted for you, of the finest materials the Isles, and meet with our man Samuel near where these tunnels spill into the Renhaven River. All haste and luck. We prepare. That we share a common purpose. Wow. Those blades. Middle mouse for quick access wheel, select the gadget you want to equip in your left hand and release. Ah, okay. Cool, so now I'm silent. Oh. Jelly, in case you're too daft to remember, look for your whiskey for the answer. Whiskey, got it. If you want your share, you'll sort it out. If not, come back for it next month. Whiskey. There's a whiskey bottle over here. No? Oh. Four, five, one. 1. Ooh. Anything else in there?
You won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Smells like a dead weep.
That ranger's insane. What did they have? Fucking Commando Pro? Jesus. Oh, yeah, I've escaped the prison, yada yada, whatever.
You won't get past me, sir. Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
What the void was that? Maybe wind or something.
I don't know why I'm eating it when I don't need to, but whatever. Oh, it's deep enough to swim in up.
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I can still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them, just down the river from here.
Yeah, let's go, old man. Oh, I was short like 400 coins, that's a shame. I don't don't know what any of that means, so let's just keep going.